My name is Bishop Tom Dowd. I'm a priest of the Roman Catholic Diocese of Montreal, and since 2011, I've been the auxiliary bishop here in the Archdiocese. This church is the heart of the Church of Montreal, but it's also part of my heart. It's special to me because this is where I was ordained a bishop. And so in this very pew that I'm leaning against here, this is where my parents and my nieces were when I was ordained a bishop. My nieces came out of this pew to bring up the gifts to the archbishop. For me to be up there at the main altar looking down at my family and being with my extended family, the huge family of the Church of Montreal, that was an amazing moment for me, one of the best moments of my life.